So I wanted to do a quick video and talk a little bit about belief in oneself. And there are actually some things you can do to create more of a sense of belief in yourself. And one of the biggest things that you can do, and this is something that I've struggled with before. You know, I remember when I first started working out, it was like I didn't really necessarily know if I believed in myself enough to consistently go to the gym. It seemed like a bit of a chore. I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to sustainably and realistically go to the gym. You know, I was working a job where it wasn't a very set schedule, and I guess I didn't have much belief in myself that I was going to do it. But I still hoped and I wanted to do it. That was kind of my desire. And so one of the things that I had to do is I had to earn credibility with myself. And that's not my idea. That's not an original idea. What I mean by earning credibility with yourself is just following through on something that you say you're going to do. And so the easiest way to do that is to pick stuff that's like low-hanging fruit, you know? Pick the stuff that's easy to do. Easy to kind of check marks so you get that dopamine high. You know, it was difficult to believe that I was going to go to the gym for an hour every single day, but it wasn't difficult for me to believe that I was going to go to the gym twice a week for 20 minutes at a time. That was low-hanging fruit. And once I started getting into kind of a consistent routine where I was doing that, and it felt easy, then I was developing that credibility, that earned credibility, that trust in myself. And that over time creates the belief. So, you know, your beliefs drive your behaviors, but sometimes it can work the other way around. Sometimes your behaviors influence your beliefs. And if you can create easy behaviors that are easy to do consistently and regularly, then it's kind of like this self-fulfilling prophecy and this nice little cycle where your behaviors sort of calcify your beliefs, and your beliefs then calcify your behaviors. So earning trust with yourself, earning credibility with yourself, that's the easiest and best way to believe in yourself, believe that you can do it, believe that you can change your life for the better, believe that you can get in great shape, even if you're in your 30s or 40s or 50s. That's how you do it. Just earned credibility and doing that sustainably, consistently, and regularly.